I joined when this game was at room 14, not when I was on 37. As you can see, there are coins, I came, I downed, I headshot, and there you go. I'm using a car 98 KD head, as my main weapon, but I'm going to go fire. No! There was an exploiter in here, like, during this game, as you can tell by chat. It was, like a scroller. The guy's name is the Baby Man. I either made him leave or got him banned somehow. Oh, I got 16k. No, not too shabby, baddy, maddy, maddy, but the karate. Karate, paddy. So, no, whenever I buy ammo, like, a minute later, I max ammo, okay, and I'm like, ooh, what's up, shit? Money. And then I get mad and sad, and I become bad. But yeah, it's been basically the definition of one shot headshot around 38. Been using it since I'm 28. Never realized how good it was. Except for, yeah, when you can hit, like, okay, I was about to say, if I was on the max, so that's like a, this is a good camping spot, except for this bit. Because whenever a zombie come down, I shoot their head, but then they just don't die. Or then, like, at the last second, they move their arm and then in front of their face and I hit their arm. So it's just doing so annoying. Look, I'll show you that. I'm going to play right now. I'll start from that window. It's probably going to die though. But see, I told you. It's going to die sooner or later. It's really annoying. And then all the zombies start coming from up there when there's an instant kill, so I can't shoot. You can make it up there. Because you can like pull when I shoot and see where I shoot. See if I hit the head. Okay, look, I'm aiming at the head. Look at that, I didn't die. What a coincidence. Oh my god, why are you using that? See, look, it turned. I literally shot his head. Stop freaking using that. I'm gonna die. I don't see anything. No, I hope people don't use it. See, it didn't die, but then one shot. Yeah, literally every other zombie is one shot except for the ones up there for some reason. Even if I hit them, it's just dumb. See, look, max ammo. 3 minutes after I died. But then we haven't had a max ammo for 3 rounds. Like, that's so annoying. Bro, this man's just trying to kill himself. It's literally the ray gun, but way worse. I don't see anything. The damage it does, if you just shoot one bullet to yourself, is like 10 times more than the ray gun. Yes, swap it. What? You literally saw that. I hit the head. I don't know if I can have a headshot. That's the game. Wait, this one's. Oh, wait, yeah, he died. Oh, yeah, that's 10 nuke. No, nukes are, the only reason I like nukes is they preserve my ammo, so I don't have to buy them all. And then they give you like no XP, no credits, no actual money. Well, except for 400. Like, it's gonna be like 1,000. Okay, look. Dude, this is the problem. Like, 1,000 zombies come down there. Like, why? And why am I like a pixel? That's the only downside about camping here, other than bosses and like, or people that try. People that think their guns good will just camp here as well. But, like, they just end up blocking the way and there's people going to camp. And then it messes up their path thing, and then you can't hit their head because they're just going like, to some different way. Like that. Look at the SCG. I told you, it soaks up the entire magazine. Even if it's to the head, that probably would have been like at least half the magazine. Headshot. So I'm guessing if they're on your level, they're a one shot, but if they're not, like, they're not a one shot, like, see if they're down there and I shoot them. And also that, like, people that just have like a billion zombies around, they just come over to me and then they kill them, and then I just is me. Especially if I have to go here. What the hell? Why is there only bro? Explode that problem. Stop using that gun. Get the ray gun. Yes. No. And now he's speaking in a different language. What? No, like 10 seconds ago he was speaking in English, and now he's speaking in a language that I do not understand. Or even know. No, don't. I can't see him. Bro, now it's getting to the part where it starts lagging, gonna buy a knife, get hurt. Switch weapons. We're like, what? I revived already. Stop. No, I'm not gonna revive. I'm gonna keep it. The only thing that I hope doesn't happen is there's the game glitches and like there's a zombie somewhere but like the round won't end and it won't be spawned. You know, I don't care about spawning, I wanna get through this. I'm not here running to sit here for 10 minutes. Just 17k, level 77. Yeah, I never thought the Karnite 8k Falcon Punch actually be this one. No, it's just a person. They choose that. Shadow. Peaceful buffalo. Look, this person, has been AFK like half the game. Like, when I joined, they were AFK around 14, and then they came back at like around 25. That's how I've got 60 revives from just reviving them. And like some other people. There's no idea. And then they come back, like, they go outside the map, they change that, and then they go okay again. And now they've changed the avatar. And they like fully died, and then the avatar changed. They know it did it. There's two Meowls. That's the Meowls AFK. Why are there two Meowls? They really get the ray guns. Like the first box they open. Yeah, look, why are there two Meowls? I like this Meowls. You're doing. You're kidding those zombies? No! No. You're gonna die. Oh my god, why are there so many guns? Like, I'm not just half of the server is just girls. Like, no, literally every server I join is just girls. Well, go out of girls. And there's only like me and some other guy. But then there's some servers that you start just like boys, boys, boys. I'm not trying to see sexes or anything. Just the amount of girl alphas I see in this game is far more than I would have expected. This is a guy. This is a guy. There's S3. This is probably. Oh, never mind. Probably a guy. And then there's another guy. Oh, I'm gonna lag when I reload. Oh. No, I told you. Wow, 2,000 kills? 2,350. Literally, this gun has made this many headshots. Like, normally I have like, by round 30, I've got like 300 headshots. Normally that's when the game glitches. But then I've got like 3,000 kills. But since I joined late, I've got 2,000 kills. I'm like 39. And just because of this gun, I've got like a trillion times headshots. And I know what you would have had. Just good considering this gun only does damage to headshots and not body shots. Wait, was that a two shot or one time? Three shots to the body. And it's a one shot to it. If I could shoot the head. No! Why can't I scream? Let me sprint. Bug. Watch out, bug. No. I'm about to die. I do not lose it, please. Yes. You're happy. Yes. Yes. I have no death. Okay, so he's just killing something. My timer is set. So I'm not like red. Killing rounds. One of this round 40. Okay. Pretty good though. 73 revives, 1,361 headshots, 6 downs, 2,085 kills, 311,310 kills. Points. Sad life. Yeah.